scared the...
You got some money for me, boy?
Can't fight gravity.
You owe us money!
Make these nice and tight.
All right, you bring that bastard back to Tilly so we can all have a nice little chat. I'm gonna head over there now to check she's okay.
With pleasure.
I'll take his horse. He won't be needing it no more.
Bitch!
Look at them fine steeples!
Hey, you little pair of shits!
Get going! He's coming after you!
Put you up to this? Crazy son of a bitch. You don't know.
Ugh.
careful.
Arthur?
Glad somebody's feeling good about all this.
Have faith, Mr. Morgan.
I'm trying.
Seat, Morgan.
Oh, yes, Daddy.
Enjoy the show, if that's possible. It's a free show, so don't come asking for a refund.
I just don't like how much time you're spending with the man, is all.
Just wait until you see his work. It's very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression, paintings or otherwise.
Come on. You won't have seen the like of it before, I promise.
Maybe that's a good thing. Hold on. Let me compose myself.
We'll miss the party.
I think that it's Greek. Or could be Roman.
That's far too modern for my tastes.
The man simply can't paint.
He's just a terror. It's making me blush.
I find the brushwork baffling. What's he trying to represent aside from a filthy mess?
It's a, you know.
Look at these idiots.
Excuse me, Mr. Chatternay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her?
Madame, I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death. To be naked is to be free, innocent, alive. Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Well, that explains the decadence of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here, in her delicate!
Henry, oh. Is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't expose herself like that.
This is disgusting.
The nerve on you!
That's it!
Come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here! Hey.
You filthy little man! Oh! Oh! Come on, horse, we're leaving!
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie!
Hey.
All right!
I want to see some tatties!
Let's keep moving!
Sick, John. Lumbago. It's a slow and painful death, my brother.
Evidently.
Have a little pity, will you? Huh?
Come on, then.
All right.
You got a horse? Get on it.
Hello, sir.
Follow me. Easy there.
Get back up. We need to get him home.
Oh. I don't feel good.
Uncle.
I'm hearing things. A lot of things. Still, mostly just whispers, but I think he might be pretty close.
When you hear something real, you... Damn it.
Move out of the darn way.
Get on your horse,
Your Honor.
Get off the road.
Look, I got great respect for you professionally, but if that's Marshal Thurl there, me and my partner would like to split the reward.
You're doing what? Get off the road.
We was thinking you might need protection.
I look like I need protection?
Me and my partner, we're dead set on splitting that reward. And if not, well, we said we was gonna have to take all of it.
You and your partner are just children. Don't get yourselves hurt, oh, son.
I told you she wouldn't listen. Shoot!
Mr. Morgan, I feel I made a bit of a fool of myself again.
We've all done it.
And you saved my life again.
Well, Maybe one day you'll save mine. Or my soul. Yeah, I'd like that.
Don't make fun of me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Anyway, it wasn't a complete waste of time. I stole this from one of those awful men. You should have it.
Thank you, but you were blind drunk.
I was drunk, but I never forget my manners. Be well, Mr. Morgan.
Sorry, son.
Well, spare the gloating, Dutch.
Oh, I'm not a gloater. Why would I laugh at the fact that you haven't learned, after all these years, to ride a horse very well? That is a source of great sorrow to me.
Very funny.